Lem. The delegate from North Korea. I have come to read a prepared speech. But I can't read the prepared speech because I forgot to bring my reading glasses. Sorry. So I throw away my reading speech. Instead, I wish to play to the Security Council. Wish to start the Security Council by playing a sound that I consider to be equivalent to the North Korean national anthem, and that sound is of gas being released from the bottoms of our leader, who has big bottoms, Kim Jong. It is known as the song of Kim Jong. I have come to complain against America, Trump. He is threatening us that he will run away when we throw a missile on Korea. I mean, a missile on America. See, I forgot my reading glasses. I wasn't even reading. How did I make that mistake? A slip of the tongue is no fault of the gas. That always happens whenever we listen to the national anthem of Kim Jong. So, if America runs away, who will we hit with the missile? Don't they realize we will waste our missile? Are they trying to ruin us? How many missiles are we going to throw on them if they keep running away? So I have come to complain to the Security Council to tell America to stay put, stay in one place, while we bombard it with the one and only missile we have got, our hydrogen bomb missile. Look here, you double-crossing rat, you rattlesnake, you coyote, you ass, you SOB. This is the message I brought for you from Donald Trump. Understand, you SOB? He's called you a rattlesnake. He's called you a coyote. He's called you a lily-livered coyote. And he says you're going to get what's yours. Right? He's going to shove a missile so big right down the throat of Kim Jong that he's going to find it hard to swallow. Don't mess around with the United States of America, U.S. USOB. You rattlesnake. You lily-livered coyote. Your insides are yellow. Get the hell out of the United Nations before I stand up there, go to your chair and give you a punch on your jaw. Understand? And you go back with a broken jaw, singing the national anthem of North Korea. Ha! I knew this man, Donald Trump, would have would be here in the Security Council. So I made plans to blow up the Security Council before I leave, so that Donald Trump gets blown up along with the Security Council, and the bomb will go off when I get up. When I get up, the timer to the bomb will start. The bomb is on my chair. I'm sitting upon it. It is known as the bottom bomb, a new invention. It will, when I get up, the spring will be released, which is compressed by my bottom. And when the spring is released, the bomb will blow up. So that's what I'm going to do right now. Understand? You nincompoops of the UN Security Council and you of the United States, Trump, take what's coming to you.